Do not barricade yourself behind books, computer screens, and other objects that might obstruct the clear view of you as a speaker. Even if you would prefer to hide in the far corner before the talk begins, this feeling will pass. Once you start talking, you will usually no longer feel the need to hide. The audience wants to hear you, but they also want to see you. Who is speaking? Show yourself. We have already seen how important body language is. However, this can only be perceived and at best support your presentation if you are visible in the truest sense of the word. Feel free to change your position. This will make your presentation more dynamic. Sit down in between, but also stand up. You do not have to stand at your place, table, lecture, all the time. Walk around. Then you can address your audience more directly. This will also appeal to people who are sitting on the other side of the table and who otherwise cannot see you so well. However, always stay in the front area so that no one sitting further forward has to turn around to face you. Walking around is also only an option if you can speak freely during certain passages of your presentation. You should not carry the script around with you. The script should be at your seat in such a way that you always have it in view and can look at it unobtrusively. Take a breath, think positive, get going. Immediately before your presentation, occupy yourself with something positive and not with your excitement. You are prepared very well. You are the expert. The others want to learn something from you. The others will benefit from your presentation. Your knowledge. You are good. You can do it. Start with a casual greeting. Introduce yourself. Briefly announce the topic. If the group of listeners is rather small and the audience is to be involved in the presentation, a brief introduction of the listeners themselves can also be made. For you, this can provide important information, such as which professional group do the individual participants belong to. But it can also be of interest to the participants who are the others who will later contribute with speeches.